My BFI player choice this week is an eerie thriller from director Olivier Assayas. Part psychodrama, part ghost story, it's a tale of fluid identity and elusive transcendence. A slippery hybrid of a movie which refuses to be pinned down or to play by the rules. Personal shopper. Kristen Stewart, who's gone from strength to strength since her star-making turn in the snobbily derided Twilight series, is in career-best form as Maureen, a bereaved young American in Paris awaiting a sign from her twin brother, who's died of a condition which she shares. But while Maureen may be a medium, she earns a living purchasing ephemera for a rich celebrity, spiritual and material worlds colliding. It's a role which brilliantly and wittily juxtaposes the ethereal and the material, with our heroine having one stylishly shod foot in this world and the other in the next. When Maureen starts to receive mysterious text messages, both she and we are left wondering whether these are communications from her brother, whose presence is suggested by creaks and shadows of the supernatural. Or could the messages be coming from another spirit, from a stalker, or maybe from Maureen herself? Having started out writing for the influential French film magazine Cahiers du Cinéma, Assayas made his feature debut as writer-director with Disorder in 1986 and went on to helm such critically acclaimed fare as Cold Water, Clean, Clouds of Sils Maria, also featuring Kristen Stewart, and of course Irma Vep, the last of which you can find here with an intro on BFI Player. As for Personal Shopper, it's a strange film that's at its best when leaving interpretations open to the audience, with Stewart mesmerising as the lost soul, trying on new clothes and new identities, uncertain where she belongs in a world haunted by grief, mystery, and a touch of horror.